I will put a dead fish in front of an underwater drone and drive it into the water. Hopefully, a pike will bite.